thought around problems that universities don't afford to skill you. If you want to go to skilling, you go to the vocational institute. Universities don't afford to skill. So when I see people saying we want jobs at the university, you're in the wrong place. University is supposed to help your mind, to sharpen your mind, so that when you get out there, you are able to leverage whatever opportunities are presented to you. So, Dr. Kwagala, who is the head of business, is that correct?
Yes.
Hey, Akusome says that business administration. Okay, would it? But when you get out, you discover that the available job is for what? Just give me an example. You get out, you discover that the problem in your area is what? It's construction. People are constructing poor buildings. You are not an engineer. If you say that, it means you got it wrong. You are supposed to have a sharp mind. Mulaba Kitewali construction company, Kola Mulimuna Mazima. You set up one. If you are honest, people will give you work. If you don't steal people's cement and dilute it with water and carry away sacks of cement at night, people will trust you, eh? You see?